If you ever wanted to give your truck a spoiler, but you don't want to spend money on one, well, I got a solution for you. First, put this down. Perfect. Hit this button right here. And then just pull that out, put that down, and then push this up. Ka-chow!